Aleichem to all your mentors, I'm good in there of Pesach. Now is the time where we commemorate that the Eibishter took us out and made us a Jewish nation. The biggest happiness is that we belong to the Jewish nation. As you know, there's 7 billion non-Jews and 17 million Jews. Figure it out what the percentage is. And the Eibishter chose you and us, and all of us. And you have the schus of bringing back some other Eden to the ways where of HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants us to live. Asher Chelkechem, praiseworthy is Yalat. The Eibishter should bench you all, that you should. Pesach is the Yontif and Amunah, and there's not enough Amunah for a person to get. So my bracha is to you, all that on Pesach, by the Leil Seidi, you should get Amunah by tons of trucks full of Amunah. And HaKadosh Baruch Hu should give you all the koiches to continue spreading the Dvar Hashem. So from the 17 million, most of them are not from, they should all become from, maybe it's 18 million today. And Asher Chelkechem, praiseworthy is your lot that you do such a great mitzvah. And I'm a little jealous that you have the capability of doing this mitzvah. So the Eibishter should bench you l'chag kosher v'sameach together with your families. And let's hope the Eibishter will have rachmonis and take us to Yerushalayim. And we should be able to eat the korban Pesach in the Beis HaMikdash.